to Hoima, where cleaners at Hoima Regional Referral Hospital have not been paid for the last 5 months. George Ntegeka, a cleaner, says they have not been paid since January 2021. We have the details.
Government, yeah, anyway.
5 months is a long time to wait for a monthly salary. These cleaners at Hoima Regional Referral Hospital are fed up of the excuses from their employers. When contacted for comment, the hospital administrator blamed contracted companies for failing to pay the cleaners.
Cleaning is one of the contracted services. We contract a company, just like we do some other services, to do that work. Now, that contracted company is expected to manage its staff, including paying them. I would not be privy to details of why they have paid or they have not paid. I would advise that you deal with the company directly.
Babi Ali, the chairman, Hoima City Development Forum, said government needs to prioritize funding for Hoima Regional Referral Hospital because it's the only facility in the region that is handling COVID-19 cases. The Hoima City Woman MP appealed to the public to adhere to COVID-19 guidelines and SOPs so as to contain the pandemic. Meanwhile, Dr. Lawrence Tumusime, the Hoima District Health Officer, says the cumulative cases have shot up to 722 cases with 22 deaths. He also said 477 people are under home-based care, while 30 people are critically ill at the Corona Treatment Unit. Story compiled by Ismail Kasioha for the news in Hoima City.